Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about my topic, fashion and simplicity. Wait, I'm not going to share you some boring fashion hacks or a big boring speech on simplicity. Basically, I'm going to share that what is important, fashion or simplicity, or both. This is Tejaswini, Singh, and now let's start with my talk. So I had a friend and she used to wear simple, ugly clothes, and everyone, even her siblings, used to bully her saying, "You look ugly, your dressing style is horrible." And her friends used to say her that your dressing style is horrible, you aren't capable to be a friend. And just look at you and just look at us. I know, you all must be knowing that how she felt, and she was just ashamed because she wasn't fashionable. Now I'm going to share my opinion on fashion and simplicity. Shopping a new dress is always fun, but only few people know what suits them. For me, fashion is more than wearing a new dress, because this creates an image of you in people's mind. As a great actress, Alan Flanagan says, "Eat what you like and keeps you healthy, but wear what suits and admires you." There are some special moments like birthdays, anniversaries, events, festivals, and you wear beautiful fashionable clothes. And after the event, you aren't able to dump or discard them. This is the value of fashion. But some people waste their money on over fashion, like buying a dress, wearing it once, and never wearing it again. The best example is footballer Howard, as he gets bored really quick and does not like to wear that same thing again. Here comes simplicity. Now let me tell you something, that being simple is the hardest thing. And I know quite of you don't like to be simple, right? Maybe the reason is, what will people think, they'll bully me, and all, etc, etc. Say no to this. This is all your perception, that what you want to wear, you want to be simple, you want to be fashionable. It's all your decision. I hope you all understood that what I wanted to say in my whole talk, and both is important, even fashionable, even simplicity. And both is all about what makes you feel comfortable. Thank you.